EMnify provides a cloud-based IoT connectivity solution. Because of this, getting your first device connected and online is quick, easy, and absolutely painless. To get started, I'll be showing you how to set up your EMnify account and order your free evaluation SIM cards. To finish, I'll show you how to register your SIM card and, of course, connect your first IoT device. First, head over to the EMnify website and sign up for an account. In order to get your free evaluation SIMs, you need to verify your email address. You can do that by clicking the Verify This Email in the confirmation email. Once that's done, from the EMnify dashboard, scroll down and click Order. I'm going to go ahead with some hardware SIMs. Now in this page, you have two options. You can go with a 4-in-1 solution or a 3-in-1 solution. 4-in-1 provides you with the most compatibility options, so I'm going to go ahead with that route. All right, now we just need to enter our shipping information. Then I'll select the free shipping option and click Next. Confirm your details and order now. Now that my order has been placed, you can view your order and its progress in the Orders tab. Fantastic, so now I have one of my demo SIMs right here ready to be registered. Now, before I register this puppy, I want to point out that you can hold on to this SIM for as long as it takes you to finish your device or sell your product. There are no ongoing charges for keeping an inventory of EMnify SIM cards. This is a key element for any wireless provider. After all, who wants to pay regular fees for a stock of SIM cards that aren't generating any revenue? There are two different ways to register a SIM card. First, you can use the QR code on the front of the SIM card to register it pretty much automatically. Or you can use the big one on the back of the SIM card, which is what we're going to do during this tutorial. From the dashboard, go to SIM Inventory and then click on Register SIMs. Next, we'll need the big one. You can find that here on the back of the SIM card. Type it in and select Register SIM Card. Now that the SIM card is in the SIM inventory, I can stop here, let the SIM card sit in a device in a warehouse perhaps, until a customer is ready to purchase the device. However, as an evaluation customer, I have 10 euros worth of credit I can use over the next 60 days. So for that, I'm going to go ahead and create and activate a device. So let's create the device. First, we'll set a device name. And then because this is a demo device used for tutorials, I'll add the demo and tutorial tags. I'll stick with the default service and coverage policies. Now the EMEI lock is an opportunity for the SIM card to be locked specifically to a device. So if you do not plan on having SIM cards swap between different devices, in fact, you want to protect your devices from this, you'll want to select EMEI lock. However, because this is a demo SIM that I use in a lot of different devices, I'm going to leave the EMEI lock off and click Create Device. As I mentioned previously, there are no charges for evaluation customers. You have up to 10 euros worth of credit that you can use to test out your device. So I'll go ahead and activate this. To use the SIM, it of course needs to be in a device and the APN needs to be set to EM or EMnify. Each device functions differently, so if you didn't build the device yourself, you should check the device documentation to learn how to set the APN for your device. Now that the APN is set up, we can see that the device is now online and transmitting using EMnify. What makes EMnify an excellent partner is its ability to help you scale as a business. EMnify's service is available around the globe, with a local data core in most regions. This reduces communication latency, making it the ideal service for real-time IoT applications. You can discover more about EMnify and the services we provide at EMnify.com.